cardboard or anything like that? Any of the other ones?
No, that looked like it would be shitty to me, so I never even wanted to try it.
They're weird. Like, alright, when you put on those PlayStation VRs, is there like a, like, is the screen covering your whole eyes, or is it like, is there a gap, like a big ass gap?
Oh no, there's like, there's this rubber piece between you and the two glass orbs that display the screen that goes right up against your face, so there's no light coming in, there's no gaps.
Okay.
It's very comfortable. You can adjust the eyepiece, you can adjust the back piece to tighten it up and stuff.
Gotcha.
It's really fucking comfortable, man.
Yeah, I thought I'm getting some in a week or two.
I just thought I'd be able to use my Platinum headset with it, since it has 3D audio like these, the earbuds that come with it. But apparently not. I can't hit anything here. Oh, let me hit X. Let me make sure they're on. I'm pretty sure they're... Yeah, they're on, but... So I can't hit X on the motion controllers to start the game. Let me check this shit out.
Oh my gosh, Lee.
Maybe there's a setting or something. I don't know. But it's just kind of weird that you're holding a motion controller in your hand, but you can't use your motion controllers.
Yeah.
It's time to go where they can't follow me. Please, the whales and also the orcas can't follow me down here. This is where I can kill them.
Let me see if it'll... Maybe I had to start it with that. Maybe I can do this. I don't know how I'm going to move, though. I can't walk. Or I'll hit the TV or something.
This is where this animal that I am, we hold down here.
Yeah, this is it's what I've always dreamed VR to be, say for, you know.
Yeah.
Like
Good morning, Robin.
Yeah, I can't use this shit.
I'm so glad you're awake. I've been rather bored.
What sucks? That's okay. It's how Resident Evil is as well.
Have someone to care for.
Which is pretty fun. Okay, let's go back outside.
I think you're going to have a big day ahead of you.
All right, I'm gonna mute my mic back and watch.
Even after
okay.
A year, can you believe we used
oh, shit.
To live?
Oh, I gotta get off the steps.
Hurtling through the stars at 67 million miles per hour, until she was a magnificent.
Where's Laika got to?
Why didn't you try calling it?
I don't call Laika.
Laika.
Got a
that
fucking
beast is up in its hole, hiding from shame, I'd imagine. I'm afraid we have some work to do before you can play with your pet. Best you take a look around.
What is this shit? Oh, a little fort. Okay, I got you. I'm gonna run. What the fuck? What does this do?
Ah, the wicks. Yes, our power problem is affecting this, too. We won't be able to fix much if we can't lift heavy objects. I'm quite sure that your friend won't come out until we've fixed this mess. Trapped by a big piece of mess. What a shame. You won't be able to let it out until we've dealt with the havoc it has caused. If only the wicks was online, then you could lift that up.
Oh, okay. So I can't... Oh, wait. Yep.
Can't do that.
Come on, Laika, give me that thing. What are you doing? Fucking quits is flying around and shit. I can see my body wants to get sick playing stuff like this, so I can see how some people... Some people could. Put this on Liger.
That won't work.
Oh, it's a football. Okay. That light is fucking weird, man. You gotta quit doing it to me. This robot on here, he's like...
Watch your suit energy levels, Robin. You won't be able to lift anything if it runs out.
I need some little more help here, robots. I don't know what in the fuck you want me to do. What does this do?
Power generation is not optimal. The water turbine has a fault. This way. You see here, the water turbine's clogged. That's the cause of the power outage. All that roughhouse dinosaur play, it must have tipped these barrels into the water.
Okay.
Excellent. We have power. But I can see now that the circuits need repairing too. Oh, wonderful. I can actually help you with that.
Oh shit, I'm Higgs now. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I gotcha.
Ah, so good to feel useful. The power should be flowing perfectly now. The wicks should be back online.
There we go. That seemed a bit redundant. The fuck did you go, Higgs? Go run.
Get it to drop that ball before it destroys the thing. It's not like we can buy another one.
Come on, Laika. Don't worry about Higgs. I just gotta work on your training so that he doesn't blow a fuse. Down.
Now, big test. Can it remember how to play hide and seek? Head over to the tree there and start the game.
Oops.
Come tree. Along.
I really, really want to run.
Hide and seek starts at the tree. Simple creature, simple rules.
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
It's too far away. Call it over.
Get here.
Now you can start the hide and seek game.
The fuck was that?
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
It's too far away. Call it over.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not? Here I come.
Well, Where'd you go, Laika?
And warmer. Colder still. Getting warmer. Warmer and warmer. Yes, warmer. What has it got there? That is a Higgs unit. Get your pet away from him before some serious damage is done. There's precious data in there. We should scan it immediately, Robin.
Precious information, eh?
How did it get here? This is a colony unit sent ahead of the Esmeralda to lay the foundations of our society. A piece of your history.
Esmeralda Command. Hello, Command. It's Colony Higgs 11886 again. As I still haven't heard from you, I just wanted you to know we have begun to build some basic structures. Although there aren't any humans here to live in them yet, obviously. It's not going as well as we'd hoped. There's wildlife. It's not exactly safe on the surface, but at least the atmosphere is breathable. Hello, Command.
These guys built a whole landing site. If our crew were out there, that's where they'd start the colony. These Higgs units can tell us where they are.
Oh, okay.
There must be more. Let's find them.
I see. Well, the data here suggests there are three more nearby. Follow me. Send it to the gate here. These animals are causing the gate to lock.
Damn it, Laika. I want to scan you.
Well done, a creature scanned.
Crops, small animals, and potatoes. Well, we're on a diet. Like it, look at this thing. Stand up, look at this. That's fucking awesome, man. That's so cool. Look at the detail on that eyeball. Who was that? What? Little guy's glitching. Okay. Ooh. Look at this fucking thing. Yeah. Right through my chest. Look at your little jaw frills here. Look at that. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Oh yeah. That's fucking sweet. That's interesting. What's that? Oh yeah? That's
successfully. I'll add that data to your inventory.
Get him in the party. Yeah. Maybe it's updated. Fam-a-lam.
Go now.
Get all this shit. Like, what the fuck?
There. Go now.
I don't know. I just guess some kind of.
There.
It can't make it.
You're getting okay. There you go.
Go there. Go, go.
The hell does he want me to send, Laika? Okay, why couldn't you walk through that earlier?
But your friend would have probably eaten them otherwise. Thanks for all your help today, Robin. I know maintaining your home isn't always what you want to do, but it's vital to your survival.
There.
And you know that's what I care most about.
Progress unlocked to adventure.
I would like to check on the farm this morning. I stopped receiving a signal from the Grobot sometime last night. We don't want to run out of food.
Feed, roar, follow. Put down. Move, turn. Interact.
I know I nag you about this, but it's really about time we started doing some real science. How about adding animals to the infotarium? You're turning into quite the naturalist. Well done. Good job.
Okay. Am I missing one?
Data converting.
There we go. Okay.
Good job. Processing now.
Stash not responding?
Oh, no, another perfectly good piece of DSEV equipment ruined. Did that beast of yours destroy it, ungrateful pest?
Give her a break, Higgs. She's an orphan.
Yes. You're right. I know.
Get out of that fucking rock, you cheating fucker. You son of a bitch. Gotcha. Huh? What are you watching too? It's pretty cool, man. Is he in a game or is he just on the...
Good job.
Yeah.
I'd advise against adventure, Robin. It's dangerous. We'd have to explore uncharted areas. We can live here safely by the pod forever.
There's living, Higgs, and then there's surviving. That pod doesn't even have a shower.
Fine, but you can turn back at any time. This direction is definitely dangerous.
The fuck caterpillar? That's a big fucking caterpillar. Look at that thing. Jesus. Let's go down the...
Scanned and added.
Let's go down this way.
Good job. Scanned and added.
Little son of a bitch.
Scan successful.
Well, it looks like death. That gave me vertigo almost right there. That was fucked up.
Scanned and added.
Yeah.
I know they are only herbivores in there, Robin, but they have big feet, and they aren't very discriminating. Herbivores also attract predators, and you don't want to become a snack now, do you? It's not particularly wise to heedlessly follow your friend everywhere. It's not like it's sniffing out another Higgs unit, is it?
Hey girl, not so fast.
Processing.
Oh shit. Look at all these fucking scan points.
Why must it constantly cause trouble? Aha! I'm not the only one who finds your
shit
disturbing. Scan successful. This herd of longnecks are grazing peacefully. It would be a wise idea to explore this area before something worse than your pet arrives.
Motherfucker.
Keep away from that unless you want to become extinct.
Motherfucker. Go away, Higgs. Son of a bitch.
Remember to view them in the infirmarium.
Duplicalis, yeah, look at there. That's in fucking arc.
I'll add that one straight away. You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the long necks, so you'll have to find another way to get from island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly. Fall in there, and they'll find your fossilized remains 60 million years from now.
God damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, better. Better way.
This is too far to jump. You'll need something to cross the gap.
What kind of jump there? That's ridiculous. I got nothing right now. The fuck did you get over there? You tell me I can't jump there for?
Successful.
The hell's that thing?
Oh no.
Well, that happened. Okay, so we can't do that.
Processing.
The fuck just happened? Can I get all the points? That's a weird ass fucking creature.
This is too far to jump. You'll need something to cross the gap.
Okay, there must be something bigger under there. Yeah, show off. What about gonna walk over this?
Who am I going to look after now?
Guess not.
Scan successful. This is too far to jump. You'll need something to cross the gap.
Oh, come on now.
Get it. Go roar.
I guess I'm gonna go back the other way because this shit ain't working.
Traversing that tar just to find a Higgs unit is very dangerous. Maybe in a decade it will solidify, and we can come back to look for it. It can't follow that command. Right. A spot of climbing. You remember what to do, Robin, yes? Both hands holding on tightly, please.
Okay. What's happening? That sounds like a cocksucker I know. What's going on, John? How do you not know who ArthurSataine is? Yeah, okay. I was like, John, don't love me no more, man. I'm gonna climb this thing here. Whoa, there we go. Look at you, kid, getting up in here all quick like. I don't understand the point of this shit. What the hell is that?
Processing now.
What? He's muted me and himself. Watching my stream. Yeah, you can't get up here. Fucking crazy, man. Your body wants to get sick sometimes. I don't, though. I don't. Just mixed signals. You're sitting still. Your brain knows this, and your eyes are telling your brain you're moving. Where the fuck are we going?
Well done.
How did you get over here?
The farm would be in much better condition if those confounded pterosaurs hadn't started roosting on the cliffside, mischievous pests.
Oh, damn.
Scanned and added. Just like at the pod, the Wix is offline. This was no accident. I have my suspicions about who's responsible.
Man, don't you go blaming the little baby Rex for everything.
I'd wager those pterosaurs are behind this power outage. Let's find the proof so we can exact a fitting revenge. Yes, as I suspected. The Grobot is offline as well. That's why there's no signal. Something is conspiring against us. Something bigger than both of us. Good job.
Pterosaur. It's in my face, man.
They've got one of those Higgs units.
Those birds. Well,
it is on my head.
Robin, you must save him.
Save what?
You know the rules, Higgs. Get out.
Oh, yes. Sorry.
Yeah, fuck out of my old hottie hole, Higgs. This is where I masturbate.
Data converting.
We know there are humans around. What's this fucking thing? Can I use this? Can I look up? Oh shit, I can. I can look up in this son of a bitch. What the hell? Okay. Your head intersects with an object. Huh. I gotta close one eye seeing this thing too. Oh yeah, can I do this? Oh shit. This is fucky. Okay. There you go, come here. Got a pet baby T-Rex. Okay, well, let's go up here, Mr. Robot. Shit, can I climb up that?
You can't be climbing this power cable all the time, Robin. We must install a proper ladder for you.
I shouldn't climb this. That's fucking cool.
Have you perhaps checked the wind turbine up there? Turbine has been savaged. The blades are everywhere. I'm telling you, Robin, those pterosaurs will rue the day.
Okay. Uh-oh. Goddamn. There we go. Turn it. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. You help me here, robot?
To find the blades and reattach them.
Yeah, well.
Power, no robot, no wicks. I don't want to think about the consequences.
I'm fucking trying to, man. You ain't helping out here at all. Yeah. Come on, Higgs. What the fuck, man? What was that? What the fuck is that? Putting Warframe at him. Adam. I guess Adam took his headset off. I know if he... Oh yeah, I love it. I just... It's grindy for me. Higgs. Yeah, I've only got one prime. Oh, there we go. Okay. I got Rhino Prime. Yeah, I got a few Nyx Prime pieces.
Scan successful.
What is this fucking thing? Oh, so you guys have early beaks, huh? Yeah. I guess she looked familiar to you. Is this fucker playing bowling? Look at you, you crazy little bitch. You can suck air out of their head, too. That's sexy. Get your head this back over here. Yeah. Oh, you play a 4-hour? Oh, they didn't see me do that right now. The fuck is this about baseball? Can I hit one of these sons of bitches? Can I hit this snake? Yeah. See if we hit this fucker with a baseball. Huh, okay. Is that a fucking airplane? That is an airplane. Or a paper airplane, rather. You want me to fly this fucker game? You want me to fly it? Because I'm going to fly it. Fly right off. Nope. That fucking
I'll add that one straight away.
Oh. I hear the wrecks. Oh shit. Clock already. Let's take a little ride, I guess. Yeah. There's a safe cord up there, it looks like. On these fucking pieces. The fuck is going on? Oh, can I move that? No. Not yet, anyway. Yeah, I like that beta. I'll probably get it at some point. Yeah.
In the infotarium. If you keep this up everywhere you go, we'll soon have huge volumes of data.
Yeah. Oh my god, I just pay to win shit in there. It's not like costumes and stuff. Yeah. A bit ridiculous. Yeah. What the hell? But the big man against her. Here, the hammer. Last piece. Which was right here. Somewhere. Mm-hmm.
done, Robin. Power is restored. Your role on board the Esmeralda could easily have been in construction.
The fuck is that bird? I'm gonna scan you, bird.
Processing now.
Archaeopteryx.
Scan successful. With the wicks online, we can shift that debris. Well, you can.
Okay. So I can pick this up now? Yeah, I can. What the fuck? Okay. We'll make a seesaw.
Processing.
Fucking hermit crab just chilling out on land. Okay.
Go now. Go, go.
It can't reach.
What do you want me to do, Hicks? Yeah.
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
Oh yeah, the fucking rover thing.
Right, I'll need to fix the circuits like at the pod.
Think he's lonely? He's got no grobot buddies.
It has attempted to form a localized network with other agricultural equipment, but has been unable to do so due to the isolation of this location. So yes, maybe he is lonely.
Hicks.
Now, don't waste all that food getting that creature to perform party tricks. never listen to me. It can't do it.
Okay. Try to like it. Yeah, I like the advanced combat on there. I'm gonna get a trophy for that. Yeah, that is the future. Yeah, that's why we're stuck on this planet. Yeah, so I just built. I saw that, and I saw the blocks down here. Those look okay. And then I got a trophy. Fuck these little bouncy balls. Mm-hmm. See if this hurts. I'm gonna stop this for now. Pretty sure that's Earth. If I sit here long enough, I can see Tennessee. I'm waiting that long though. Okay. Okay.